How many times did they use it?
I don't know. I don't
know. Sylvester, you don't have to sleep. You will fight and bring out those who kill him. And I understand that the children who committed this act have been flown out of the country. This word. Now, wow. Now, really, wow. Now, wow. You see, that's where Deborah is better than you. If Madame Davis commit that, he go there here facing music until he finish. Because my person picking be that one. As soon as you got the wind, say you're picking, put it on, die. You carry and go abroad. And you want tomorrow, you will become doctor for you. Sylvester will cry and torment them. Those children that were flew abroad, Sylvester will torment them until they are brought to book. Sylvester died. You, the parents, flew your own abroad too. You went and hide your own. Now Sylvester good to die. Your own good today. Eh? Then you will come and use this fake account and be tormenting people. Sylvester blood will haunt them till they are brought to book. Sylvester is a child that is well trained. Do you know even me now? Sight of that cane will make me join the courtism. But even unto the last day, he stood and refused to join courtism. He refused because he knew where he was coming from. Such a thing does not exist in their house. Sylvester refused to join courtism. That was why they bullied him so much. And you can imagine, if you go check now, the principal, he never born before. He never born became before. They're not a born. You could just carry one condemned criminal put as principal. Whenever I go in the ballroom before. You just say if one Pekin cry, you go touch him. Pekin cry, you no go touch him. You know that's the be. You never give Pekin breast before. You never even look after a person, newborn baby. Then you pack a whole children, put in care of somebody who never be mother before. You gave me something, go reach. Motherhood go to you. A woman came to my house. One of my child cried. She did like this. What happened? He said, the girl's voice sounds like one of my baby's voice. Ah, I said, you that travel far and came here. You can imagine that one as a principal. If anything happened, that motherhood thing, I know some mothers are wicked, but that motherhood thing will still be there. Because you can carry virgin, go they put for their children day. We're not enjoying youthful age. You got to invest for them now, not make it kill them to where it remain. Like in Dinah. They never born before. She was a virgin till she turned 50. This one will go court, which they are seeing husband, don't bab in hair, calf well, looking good. That means what they talk, they enjoy him somehow. What's what? God of Sylvester, my son. Chukwa Abiyama, Olorun Ton Benoke. God of Sylvester, that went to school so happy to read book, make him become somebody. God of Sylvester that was well trained, that could stand in the midst of being bullied like Jesus Christ and say, I cannot join cultism. I did not come from a family where such happened. Beat me blue and back, break my waist, I cannot join cultism. Even in death, I cannot join cultism. God of that boy, that means you open mouth and say so. Do not sleep. Whether the parents get record of his last moment or they don't get record of his last moment, if all what he said was said truly, do not sleep. How can a boy play ball, my Lord, my God? Play ball for leg, call the affect and for speech. Except he don't use his mouth to keep ball, catch ball, then he can affect him. you don't use the mouth, catch ball, God. He may not be in the land of the living again. Jonah goes snake in the eye. Let us live and see the truth. Every child that is involved has run away to abroad. Abroad will be hot on them. They will return back. That's how it will be. Because you are a parent. As soon as they call you, say, Mama, this person come, your pikin join this person, you buy ticket, run go abroad. You don't even care about the one where they bury. You don't know if it's your tomorrow doctor, and they don't bury. Anybody in school that wants to operate in Nigeria should be on standard. Show us your medical facilities. Show us your doctors. There should be CCTVs in school. Kumuyi does not believe in television. Kumuyi does not believe in television. So why would he believe in CCTV? Kumuyi does not, but lately now, because of the need offering, they don't they put a projector to take show people their crusade. Who is fooling who? Go to top faith. From the gate to the toilet, CCTV compliant. Parents have a time they watch their children. Any school that does not have CCTV compliance, any school that does not have a standard hospital facility, any school that does not meet up some things should be closed down. Because you notice that this school does not even have passion for anything.